So, anyway, a quick story about this song. I was staying with a Brazilian guy who was a little bit dodgy, and I'd met him through a classified ad in the Melody Maker magazine in London. But he had a beautiful flat with his wife and kids just down the road from Abbey Road. And so I wrote this song called If You Believe in Christmas Trees, and by God, that song ended up making a little bit of money in publishing. Didn't sell any records, but Eric and I made some cash out of this song. Some real cash, cold hard cash.
Yeah.